Next, we move to organic acids, which are consist of acetic acid, lactic acid, and citric acid. First, acetic acid. Out of all organic acids that made by microorganisms, acetic acid or vinegar is used in the greatest volume in the manufacture of rubber, insecticides, plastic, photographic material, and pharmaceuticals. Vinegar can be produced in three ways and sources. First, acetic acid bacteria oxidize ethanol to make vinegar. Second, thermophilic bacteria can make vinegar from cellulose. Third, Acetobacterium woody and Clostridium aceticum can make vinegar from hydrogen and carbon dioxide. Next, we move to lactic acid. Lactobacillus delbrueckii species metabolize glucose to lactic acid. Lactic acid used in acidified foods, made synthetic textile, and also used in electroplating. Lastly, citric acid. Aspergillus niger, a moth species, makes citric acid with great efficiency when molasses is used as the fermentation substrate. Citric acid used widely to acidify and improve flavor in foods.